6 months ago, we were children. This is who we are now. This place looks like home. But it's not.
There's nothing out there, guys. We're all alone.
Mom, I'm alive. And Allie's alive. We just want to be with you at home. If there is a home.
Everything that kept us safe is gone.
Why aren't you scared of me?
There's no civilization here, not until we start one.
When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Just putting these ideas in their heads. Now they made her queen.
Careful.
Say it, spit it out.
You like the way things are?
What is it exactly? Today I'm thinking about.
What did you have in mind?
Things that are deadly.
We're not gonna ask for power, we're gonna take it.
Very upfront.
I'm not afraid of you.
You should be.
We're so fucking in over our heads.
Do you want chaos?
They have too much power.
What do they say when we can't hear them?
Cannibal class. Killing the sun. Bury a friend.
That's what I'm afraid of.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know?
Well, hello there. Who are you?
Everyone just calls me Beck.
And there you were. Every account set to public. You want to be seen, heard, known. Of course, I obliged.
I believe in love at first sight, but love is tricky.
Is this Joseph?
Hey, can we get real for a second?
Only fake ones.
Everything ship. I love that.
So easy, so right. This is how our story goes, Beck.
I think I might really like him. Too much?
It's perfect.
Are you following me? I'm on to you.
I won't let her get in the way of us.
I think you were hiding something.
You're being crazy.
Honestly, you're lucky to have me.
Every relationship has its obstacles to overcome, right?
Now I want you two to get good rest.
What if I have a bad dream?
Well, I'm sure we can handle any dream you have.
What if I dream that you sent us away into the dark and me get hurt? Really hurt? And what if I'm so sad and scared of the dark out there that I put poison in me? For years and years, until my blood turns into poison.
And my heart breaks right in half and I can't feel anything happy. Hell, I can't stand it anymore and I have to die. And time on a silver table. It's my jaw wired shut.
Why?
Would you wake us up from a dream like that?
We're not like any other family. We're different because of where we grew up. Hill House.
Not crazy. Neither was your sister, neither is your brother, neither are you.
It's the
that house.
You don't have to worry now, sweetie. That really bad dream. Of course I'd wake you.
Luke, settle this.
Settle what?
That ridiculous song, Rain on Your Wedding Day.
It's ironic because they chose that day to get married.
What kind of fairy tale world does Alanis Morissette live in?
Canada.
Guys, we're in high school now. We gotta find our people.
But in my bunkhole, okay?
If you want to bring 1 foot forward into a lunge and a half moon crescent, and then come down, yeah, for a boat pose.
Can we all be brave adults and just admit that babies don't need yoga?
Today, I thought we'd talk about how many of you are coming up on the end of your maternity leave.
You're gonna be late.
Yeah, I'm just saying goodbye. It's a traditional custom here on Earth.
Hard to break it up.
They're gonna fire you,
okay.
Kate.
All right, cool. Here we go.
So HR tells me you have a room to do your milking thing.
Yes, this office.
That'll put on quite a show.
Yeah, I think I'll use the bathroom. Yes, this is Kate. No, I'm not busy at all.
We got the feet. Love you.
I'm not so sure I want to go back to work.
8 months is not that much time. Soldiers with PTSD are given longer.
Are you comparing yourself to a war hero?
No, of course not. Right. Childbirth is way harder.
Look, at my first open house today. I fantasize that a car would just hit me, you know, just take me away from all this.
He's talking about a vacation.
Yes. Like a brain dev vacation.
Dana!
I am running just a little bit late.
Should I just go home?
No. Easy does it.
What's the trick to making all this work? I'm trying to stay positive. It seems a little impossible.
Hey, are you okay?
Fuck! Sweet birthday baby.
What is in this?
Stay away from me, I'm coming down the stairs!
Jesus fucking Christ, that's dark.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
I keep dying and reliving the same night.
Does it hurt?
Yes.
You seem fine.
I'm not fine. I'm questioning my own sanity. We gotta take the fire escape.
I have a fire escape? I have to change my Airbnb listing then.
What was wrong with the stairs?
It's a long story involving multiple deaths.
Yeah, this is much safer.
I never lasted this long. Those things are a menace. I'm having a very hard, never-ending night.
Do we know each other?
Fuck off!
Will you stop acting crazy? What are you doing?
Should I call my guy at Bellevue?
Is it the nicest psych ward?
It's definitely the closest one.
And let me ask her!
I look at you now, chasing down death at every corner, fighting your way to the light. Do you still have that in you?
I am not crazy! You really hate it! Some people call me crazy!
Didn't you get the news? We're about to die.
It doesn't matter, I die all the time.
Where are you from?
Brookings, South Dakota.
My mom always tells me I should date a Midwestern boy because they're really sweet and honest.
Oh, really? Well, tell your mom to go fuck herself. I'm kidding. It's a joke. I didn't.
So, how are we going to introduce ourselves?
This is Gus. I could fuck other dudes, but I choose not to.
And I'll say, hi, I'm Gus. I'm the only guy she's fucking.
Mm. Hi, I'm Mickey. I'm a sex and love addict.
Hi, Mickey.
So there's this guy that I like. I am trying to keep taking things slowly. I told Gus.
Give me like 3 more minutes. Go eat something.
I'm going to say yes to everyone who asks me out for the next 30 dates.
How does that work?
Like on an app or something, or like if I'm just walking down the street and somebody asks me out, like when does that happen?
Are you a bad boy?
I'm a bad boy.
Like I would assume that you've been flirting with me, but you would say what, no?
Well, of course I'm gonna say no.
All right, that's the point.
How about you? Is there anyone?
Yeah, there's a lady, her name is Tinder. She's great. She has many different faces.
I ended up telling Brian that we were open.
Really? You told him just because it came up, or you told him because you're hoping some other stuff will come up?
Have you ever heard that phrase, the best way to get over one man is to get under another?
Every time I think I have it figured out, something like this happens.
I'd want to try other things and have more experiences before I just end up in a relationship forever.
Hey, I'm proud of you.
For real?
Yeah, let's go.
You are smart and bright and exceptional.
And funny and gorgeous.
Funny and stunning.
I just feel like you got a reach.
God, I'm just filled with self-helpiness.
It's working.
It's like a video game.
It is, but it's kind of fun that way too. Like you could win.
Something is coming. Something hungry for blood.
What is it?
The Demogorgon!
We're deep shit.
Now we have to go.
Later.
See you tomorrow.
Good night, ladies.
Kiss your mom night for me.
Will is missing. I don't know where he is.
99 out of 100 times kid goes missing, the kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one! The one!
Wow! Wow!
Guys, I really think we should turn back.
Did you guys hear that? That's not Will. You're in trouble, aren't you?
You've sealed off this area.
This is where it came from?
Yes.
And the girl?
She can't have gone far.
Find her.
Do you really think it was a coincidence that we found her the same place where Will disappeared? Something is going on here!
What the hell?
She knows about Will.
Is there any way that you could reach him?
Yes.
Nancy!
Go, go, go!
What if this whole time I've been looking for Will? I've been chasing after something else.
Saul and I are in love.
Excuse me?
You're gay.
We want to get married.
Oh, married?
Because we can do that now.
I know. I hosted that fundraiser. Well, I don't
know why. I'm heartbroken.
You're going to make better memories. And you can reuse the frames.
They're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. I'm so
scared. Mom, we're going to find you people to talk to. People who understand exactly what you're going through.
There's a group for wives of husbands who've turned gay in their 70s.
am young. My joints are supple.
Yes, Robert is my law partner, but we are also homosexual law and bed partners with each other in life. Boy, this partner thing is really confusing, isn't it?
Frankie, you're a complete disaster. Did you realize I have a knife in my hand? I don't want to face my remaining years alone.
I'm just like you, but with a better personality. Certainly bigger.
Break down your emotions for me.
Now you can't eat until Monday.